The decision of God of your life cannot be nullified. There is no any human being who can manage to abort the dream of God upon your life.
Anyone who thinks he can obstruct, prevent, or defeat God's plan is only going to injure himself. It's biblical. When God has included you in his plan, nobody can exclude you.
Hallelujah.
People trying to stop God, to stop the will of God.